from Newark, New Jersey. Arlene and Phyllis, the housewives.
Really aren't in top physical condition at all, but they are determined. You know, when they arrived at the bus station here in Las Vegas, they were so disgusted with the women's bathroom that they cleaned it top to bottom. I can't believe how they dress. I mean, my mother did housework too. But she didn't dress like a human desk mop. These two wonder why Phyllis's husband left her. I wonder why he stayed so long. Arlene wants the doll to put on those ugly pants. She thinks if the doll covers up her body, she won't be so attractive. What she doesn't realize is the doll's real beauty is how nice she is to everyone.
I know magnets that are more attractive than the housewives.
Oh, Sir Miles. Oh, she's really started in on that doll. She's not going to let up on her till she gets her to put those pants on. And the doll says, no way, no matter what. What's she going to do to make her?
Giving a good scrubbing.
That's disgusting. And now the doll submits and she's agreed to put the pants on just to get Arlene's foot off her neck. Oh, Phyllis is spanking the feathered doll. She must think they're everyone's mother.
Oh, Tara's really thrown the housewife for a loop.
Not the face of the Southern Belle. Now the doll does a cleaning up of her own as she sweeps the housewife to the mat. Sounds more like a yelling match than a wrestling match. Oh. You know, those housewives are heavy. Why, their mud packs alone must weigh a ton. Tara has been forced to put on that tacky blouse. And she takes Phyllis for a spin.
Now Arlene is really getting stomped.
Well, Tara and the doll have really had it with these two. And now they're going to get going for a little bit of payback. Oh, yuck! I guess guess that means the housewives think Kara's got a dirty mouth. But most mothers use soap, not plungers.
Well, it seems Phyllis is finally getting into the swing of things.
Those two are really revved up. What's that? Phyllis must be going crazy. In the middle of the match, she started making a batter for a cake or something.
Maybe it's just part of her recipe for fighting.
Oh, Sir Miles. Complaining over there. Uh-oh, those wire clamps are gonna mean trouble for Kara.
Isn't that the same batter she was making before?
I think so.
I guess that's why it's caked on Tara's face.
Oh, that poor referee! Oh, he's ended up with it all over his face!
He's got egg on his face.